Hi family, welcome back to our channel. Thanks for tuning in today and thanks for your support. I see all your comments. Thanks for watching, liking and sharing all my videos. I honestly appreciate you from the bottom of my heart. And if you are here for the first time, I'm pleased to have you here today. I'm so excited and I hope you are going to stay. Please feel at home. Don't forget to hit the subscription button. Turn on the notification bell and smash the like button. Welcome to today's prophetic prayers and declarations. I'm excited to minister to you today and I believe God is about to do something new in your life. Father, I decrease that you may increase. I disappear that you may appear. May I no longer be the one speaking, but you speaking through me. Holy Spirit, take full dominion of this atmosphere right now. Mighty man of war, Lion of Judah, come and do what only you can do in the mighty name of Jesus. 1 Chronicles 4 verse 9 to 10. Now Jabez was more honorable than his brothers. His mother had named him Jabez, saying, I gave birth to him in pain. Jabez cried out to the God of Israel, Oh, that you would bless me and enlarge my territory. Let your hand be with me and keep me from harm, so that I will be free from pain. And God granted his request. I pray for you now. May God's hand be upon you in the mighty name of Jesus. May the good Lord bless you and enlarge your territory in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare your story is changing right now in the mighty name of Jesus. You are moving from poverty to prosperity in the mighty name of Jesus. You are moving from failure to success in the mighty name of Jesus. You are moving from sickness to health in the mighty name of Jesus. From joblessness to employment in the mighty name of Jesus. From pain to joy in the mighty name of Jesus. Jabez was just an ordinary man, but his own mother labored him pain. His name was changed to pain. Wherever he went, he was reminded that he brought pain and sorrow into the life of his mother. Maybe you are watching this podcast right now and people have already started calling you names because of your current situation and circumstances. But I'm here to tell you that the God of Elijah, the God that answers by fire, is about to change your story in the mighty name of Jesus. Your current situation does not determine where God is taking you. Your past does not determine where God is taking you. Your future is better than your past. Prayer changes situations. Prayer is the key to unlock all the closed doors. Prayer is the key to transform your situation. Jabez prayed a simple prayer and God answered him. Where there is a man or woman to pray, there is a God to answer. You must cultivate a lifestyle of prayer. The word of God says, watch and pray. Pray unceasingly. There is power in prayer. Jabez prayed and his situation changed. Jabez prayed and God blessed him and enlarged his territory. I decree and I declare you are blessed. You are empowered to succeed. You are blessed in the city and you are blessed in the countryside. You are blessed in your going out and you are blessed in your coming in. You are blessed in the morning and you are blessed in the evening. I decree and I declare, you are rich in wisdom. You are rich in your finances. You are rich in your health. You are rich in creative ideas. You are rich in your possessions. Your business is blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. Your education is blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. Your projects are blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. Your finances are blessed. Your marriage is blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says in the book of Proverbs 3 verse 5 to 6, Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not unto your own understanding, and in all your ways acknowledge the Lord, and you will make your path straight. I want you to quit worrying and put your trust in the Lord. I don't know what you are struggling with. Maybe you are having a hard time in your life, but I came to tell you to trust the Lord. Quit worrying because God is in total control of your life. Don't worry about anything, but pray about everything. Your situation is temporary. Worry for things that are eternal, not temporary. God wants us to be free from worry. Anxiety and worry occurs when we choose to rely upon our strength rather than upon God's strength. Trust in God and give all your worries to Him. I pray for you now. May everything that you touch be blessed. May your home be blessed. May your field be blessed. Where others are failing, may you succeed. Where others are being denied, may you be approved. Where others are falling, may you rise because of the blessing of God. Where others are being rejected, you shall be accepted in Jesus' mighty name. Where others are being tolerated, you shall be celebrated in the mighty name of Jesus. Where others are judged, you shall be justified. Where others are condemned, you shall be commended in the mighty name of Jesus. May God empower you to do far more exceedingly, abundantly above what you can think or ask in the mighty name of Jesus. May your situation change right now. May your status change right now in the mighty name of Jesus. May your marital status change right now in the mighty name of Jesus. From single to married in the mighty name of Jesus. From borrower to lender in the mighty name of Jesus. From tenant to landlord in the mighty name of Jesus. You are shifting levels from glory to glory in the mighty name of Jesus. May God empower you to succeed in the mighty name of Jesus. May your territories be enlarged. May your story change right now in Jesus' mighty name. May God take you to places that you have never dreamt of in the mighty name of Jesus. I command international doors to open for you right now. I command every closed door to open for you now in the mighty name of Jesus. May you dine with kings and queens. May God do that which no man can do for you in the mighty name of Jesus. I release your job breakthrough right now in the mighty name of Jesus. I release your financial breakthrough. I release your marital spouse right now in the mighty name of Jesus. May the end of God be upon your business. May the end of God be upon your marriage, upon your finances, upon your vision, projects, and undertakings in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive supernatural increase in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive overflow in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive abundance in every area of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. I speak an increase in your finances. I speak an increase in your health, in your joy, in your purpose, in the mighty name of Jesus. I command creative ideas to manifest in your life. I command your career to move forward in the mighty name of Jesus. May God keep you from evil, even if the enemy comes like a flood. May God rise up his standards against your enemies. Isaiah 54 verse 17 says that no weapon fashioned against you shall prosper. I decree and I declare no weapon fashioned against you shall prosper in the mighty name of Jesus. You are covered. You are protected in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord is your fortress. The Lord is your shield. The Lord is your deliverer in the mighty name of Jesus. Some trust in chariots and some in horses, but we will remember the name of the Lord. You are more than a conqueror through Christ who strengthens us. May God's hand of protection and preservation be upon you. May God send his guardian angels to fight your battles. You are heavenly protected. You are heavenly defended. You are blessed and highly favored. I wipe away your name from the book of untimely death. I wipe away your name from the book of sickness. I wipe away your name from the book of moving in circles. I decree and I declare, 1,000 may fall at your side, 10,000 at your right hand side, but it shall not come near you. If God be for you, who can be against you? I command every plot of the enemy against your life to backfire and scatter in the mighty name of Jesus. May your prayer requests be turned into testimonies in the mighty name of Jesus. May your prayer requests be turned into praise reports in the mighty name of Jesus. May your long-awaited miracle locate you now in the mighty name of Jesus. May your long-awaited blessings come forth. May your long-awaited breakthrough manifest now in the mighty name of Jesus. Your story is changing right now. I command a divine turnaround to manifest in your life. May the anointing of enlargement come upon you now in the mighty name of Jesus. Something new is about to happen in your life right now. I decree you shall testify of the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say a big amen. If this video has blessed you, I want you to hit the like button right now and leave a comment in the comment section down below. See you in the next video. Remain blessed. Shalom. Goodbye for now.